sugar and water.
Oh.
Also with Zama. To be more flexible, more strong, easy to roll, and more flexible, we put the slices in the water. We leave the slices in the water 1 week, 1 week to get this color, white color, and 2 weeks to get the dark or the brown color, like this. 1 week to get the white paper, yes, and 2 weeks to get the dark or the brown color. Then we bring the slices, and put it between two pieces of carpets, in vertical and horizontal line. On vertical. One by one. One by one. That's enough. Then we put it under the brace. We brace it. We leave it under the brace about 10 days under the brace.
15 days.
10 days. So we brace it. Usually we leave it under the brace about 10 days. After 10 days we have our paper. This paper more strong, easy to roll, more flexible, for transportation, to roll it and put it inside this tube of this rule for transportation to be easy to carry it and to protect it more. After we depend it with many color and many artists, you can observe under each one here we have different signature for each artist. This about how to make the paper here. Here you can find many story, but here we make copy of all the combo, all the